God, I'm so excited. I'm physically shaking.
All right, where's the illumination?
A minion walks out in a Daredevil costume.
Illumination!
A fucking illuminator. They'd be like, very offensive to black people. Like,
he just like walks into a pole.
Oh god. He just walks into the logo first. Bing! Just pointed the wrong direction. Illumination! Facing the other direction. Oh god.
I was gonna try to pause it on a black screen and be like, oh my god, guys, look.
We're barely a minute in. This is how you know we're in New York City. Rat.
Establishing shot. Guys, oh my god, gas and rat? New York.
More Braille?
And Joe Fantalonian. Please help, I don't know how to get down.
I need a fireman. Help my blind.
What's he doing?
Oh no, we're all laughing at a blind person. That makes us all awful.
Oh, we're awful. Oh well.
Oh, there
is. Is that what Daredevil's whole thing is? Is that he's blind?
Yes.
Yeah.
And that he just.
Oh my god.
He doesn't have any powers. He's just blind.
What? Like, actually?
Being blind gives you superpowers, dog.
He has heightened senses from being blind.
He's also a really good lawyer.
Yeah, he's blind.
And a really good lawyer.
He's like Batman, but blind.
And he's Catholic.
He's like Batman if
he has the power of God.
Oh no.
That was a long time ago.
Heineken, the drink of drunk fathers. Do you think they paid for that? Son, I fucking hate you.
Did you
oh my
him?
God,
oh,
the
oh, oh, no.
It's regular ass girl.
By all might.
What are you doing here?
Oh no! He wasn't forklift certified!
What?
he wandered way too close to Biohazard certified in the middle of New York.
What was that lightning? What the fuck?
That's the superpowers kicking in from becoming blind, obviously.
Copyright. Woo!
Dude, this is like
Audio Jungle.
Oh. Early 2000s. Holy shit.
Just wait for Evanescence.
No, training montage of learning Braille.
Braille montage.
Never give up.
Yeah.
Is that CGI?
Is it?
It has like a weird lighting on it. It looks just barely.
That's definitely CGI.
That's definitely CGI. My girlfriend to my balls every night.
I am on the
Stanley!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh
my
god! Hey,
Murdoch! Round two!
Bro, he's fucking
you beat
guys.
Up a blind kid?
Just shoot them.
Okay.
I thought that was a gun.
I'm gonna beat you with my blind stick.
It's like an anime kid.
What the fuck? Anime on my side.
Oh my god, that's fucking a guy from Breaking Bad!
Is that Hector? Let me just sleep in this coffin.
Full of water, too, just in case I decide to just die randomly.
No, it's a sensory deprivation chamber.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Good music taste.
Falls end credits.
You can't fly!
What?
Oh my god, I hate it. I hate it so much. Why does he do so many fucking flips?
Cause he's cool! It's kind of ironic that every single one of the people that you are trying against just dies the next day.
They
it's almost as if you're killing them off.
No, he has a no-killing rule.
Where do you think you're going?
Let's walk through the fire.
I don't think being blind gives you that power.
It doesn't hurt me. Love, Sigi.
Oh.
Oh.
Did you just break his back?
What's that noise?
He broke some.
Another train?
What?
Oh, no.
The train just came like 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, that's the C train.
What?
The car train.
What?
None to see. He fucking died.
He died.
He's cut in half. This movie's already broken one of Daredevil's rules.
Whistles,
we
randomly throw my
corner.
Barely lit cigarette over onto the Daredevil logo.
Why does Daredevil just carry gasoline with him?
Yeah, what, did he just put the gasoline in the 2Ds like, on the ground?
The lawyer decided to leave his crime next to the body.
What?
What kind of code is that? Oh.
No way that works.
Oh my god, that's actually fucking sick. I'm not gonna take an argument against that. That's fucking cool.
Yeah,
as hell.
That is it.
Oh my god.
I can't see.
Yeah.
We need to stop. It's the low hanging fruit.
What? Where?
I can sense women.
I can hear their pheromones.
What are you
blind?
I'm so sorry.
Perez!
Friend of yours.
You know, I've never seen him before.
Oh my god!
This movie's actually great. Never mind.
These are rapey ass vibes, dude. Holy
yeah,
shit.
These are like mega insanely.
What the fuck happened? He just went from killing a rapist to this shit.
Sure, you don't want to tell me your name?
Stop. No Riz, Matt. No Riz.
No.
I want to shake his hand. I want to shake. Oh.
What the fuck? Is this Fight. Street Fighter? What the fuck?
Fight.
Ooh.
Congratulations, you beat a blind guy.
What was her name? Alefka?
Elektra.
What the fuck? Elektra? What?
Fisk.
Is this when we meet Fisk?
This is a weird moment to meet Fisk.
What? Oh, the power stand!
The establishing shot. It's part 16.
Part 16!
Oh my god, what a G.
See from Blue's Clues in the Dark Ages.
What the fuck?
Actually,
that definitely would not kill you.
Well, if you
did, you account for the four other.
What? Okay.
Stay out of Hell's Kitchen.
He kills people. He is not Batman.
What?
No, he's not that.
Oh, he is. He's Ben Affleck.
Oh, yeah, he is a Batman.
he starts beating the child.
No witnesses.
Stay out of Hell's Kitchen.
Dude, you should try walking into acid. It's awesome.
Local boy found dead after walking into acid.
What did he say? Oh my god, this raid effect is so bad.
I'm not the bad guy.
Minecraft raid.
I get bitches.
That's what I'm talking about. Who knew all I had to do was fucking fight them in the street?
We rubbed each other all last night.
She read all my braille.
Is that the guy that steals the urban legends, right? The fucking yes, Alvin and the Chipmunks?
I was
no,
his,
no.
I think it is.
No, that's not David Cross. No.
My partner here. He looks like it.
He does look just like him. One
man. What, just because he's bald?
Dick?
Look at his face.
He's feeling the
tits. He's feeling the tits.
Oh,
that's nasty.
What the heck?
That's not even funny.
What the heck?
Not even funny.
Why is this movie so horny?
Get the fuck out of there, dog.
Guts.
Guts free? No, what the fuck?
I forget what fucking led to this moment.
All I remember is Breaking Bad reference.
Does all this make you happy?
Yeah.
Looks like you got
the
your
shit
store.
Mucks make me happy. It's not him, but I'm pretending it is. I'm just scared. Like, the whole movie's building up to what Evanescence plays, and I don't know when it's gonna be.
It's just a ticking time bomb. Now the question
it could
is,
be at any time.
The ticking time bomb of Evanescence.
Oh, Evanescence.
No.
Oh my god, Evanescence. No.
I'm just enjoying the Evanescence.
I'm just thinking of the YouTube videos.
I just lost one person in my life. Let me lose another for no reason.
He's been laughing.
He's laughing.
He's laughing. I just cock-blocked that motherfucker. I know who Daredevil is.
I saw a blind guy at that party.
There's only one blind guy in New York City.
Oh!
Again!
This is what we were waiting for.
The second Evanescence! Yes. No!
And guess what? It's a training montage.
Evanescence. Burner, burner. Girl ninja, or girlfriend ninja.
Oh my god. Yes. The bomb has gone off, baby. This movie's so fucking edgy. I love it. What?
What? Huh?
What? Oh, Batman.
Batman?
It's foreshadowing his future role.
Is it just me or is the movie's quality went down 40 times in the last 5 minutes? It's absolutely awful. It's bad before. There is no mercy.
You're the third man I've killed.
God will give you mercy. He catches the shards and starts throwing them.
He turned around midair.
Whoa, that's a dead person.
This is the weirdest thing I've seen since the chipmunks.
He didn't drop the one-liner.
He pulls up. God, he's a strong man! Holy shit! Who turned on the zero G's? Oh fuck, I'm blind, I missed!
Go get him, Matt.
Go get him!
His name's Matt, like the lawyer?
All the rooftops and alleyways at night.
Watching. Stop, please.
Forever in darkness.
No.
Oh.
A guardian.
For like the first second of that, I heard the Shadow the Hedgehog theme song.
Thank God the movie is finally fucking over. Holy shit.
That movie
is the worst movie
amazing
I've ever watched.
I am closing out of this immediately.
Oh my god, this is the worst shit I have ever seen.